We are going to play this week Two Truths and a Big Little Lie.
Yes.
Why you always lying?
Yes, I love it.
It never gets old. So in this game, basically you're playing Two Truths and a Lie. So I'll say two true facts about the series or the episode, and then one is a lie that I crafted.
Let's
so you have to tell me which one's the lie. Okay, one. This show has won 4 Golden Globes. 2, Jennifer Aniston, was considered for the role of Celeste. And 3, Zoe and Nicole once lived together.
Oh my gosh.
In the same house.
Zoe and Nicole once lived.
Which one's a lie?
I'm going with 2.
Which one is it? Sorry.
Golden Globes, Jen Aniston considered for the role of Celeste, and then Zoe and Nicole once lived together in the same room.
That's a good one. I don't know any of these.
One is false, right? That's what I'm guessing.
So you're saying that one's false?
I'm going to say number 3, Zoe and Nicole living together is false.
Okay.
I'm going to agree with Simone. I don't see that happening.
Yeah.
That's weird.
Okay, we have a winner. So our in-house therapist.
Yeah!
Well, I just thought number 3 was like, why would you make that up? So I just guessed.
That's so weird.
It's not weird. No, it's unbelievable,
but...
right?
Yeah. So I didn't know this until I was doing research for work earlier and found this out this year, but I had no idea that Lenny Kravitz and Nicole Kidman were once engaged. Zoe was 13 at the time, and she lived in the same house as them.
That makes sense.
She was 13.
That's wild.
So they did live together. At one point, Jen Aniston, I made that up. I was like, who could play Celeste? Maybe not, maybe. Only our girl Nicole. But I was could maybe trip him up. And then, the show's won 4 Golden Globes.
Hey, AfterBuzzers. If you like this clip, be sure to check out the link in the description below to view the whole episode. Also, we'd appreciate it if you'd like this video and comment your thoughts. Remember, no matter what TV show you're a fan of, we have an after show for you. All you need to do is search AfterBuzz TV, followed by the name of your favorite TV show. Buzz you later.